Alright, let's see if this works now. I mean, it still worked, but like... Let's see if it's like not a fucking blurry screen. There we go, much better. I can see now. How much did that do? 7 minutes. What level are you? 50. Yeah, that's not too bad. Okay. Which are you fire type into a fire type? Oh, fuck off, burning me! I'm getting sick of all these fucking status effects hitting me straight away. It's supposed to be like a 10% chance and I've been hit by so many of them. Yet when I use it, nah. It's gonna take you about 8 attacks to get it on. Immortus. You're still weak to water though. I don't know why you've sent this in. God, Jesus Christ, not this thing again. I don't like this. Of course I get banned. Oh, okay. Oh, fine by me. Heal the ban again. Let's see if I can use this thing. Nice! Finally, I get some status effects on them. Here's a game, take a drink every time I get fucking inflicted with the status effects. Take this thing down finally. Let's can't poison it, because that would be too helpful. Nice experience, though. Infected seed, roost crit chance. No. Wave. 50% chance to remove attack buffs. No thanks. Do you really think that's all? Who do you think I am, scrub? Show me your true form. Show me your monstrous self. This guy can't be human. don't mind me, I'm just dying. Right. He punched a dragon in the face. I will never yield. The future of Parum depends on me. Perish! Ow. You think that I'm afraid of you? I'm simply too important for this game. I'm practically untouchable. Whoa, hold on there. You don't want to risk animal cruelty charges, do you? A pulp can't press charges. Okay, this is getting dark. Let's take a step backward. Still standing, are you? That was ice. You never really struck me as a water-type tyrant, but whatever. Electric. You can use two elements. Duh. Impossible. How can you be controlling this many elements? You're still too weak. What? This is not your doing, is it? What is this? Who? No. What are you? Lower your head, mortal scum. You stand in the presence of Courtenay, the one true heiress to Omnicron's throne and might. You will bow to her. What nonsense are you talking about? Courtenay is nothing but a... Gah! How dare you? Is he gonna get yeeted? Let go of me, woman! Let go of me! Careful what you wish for, feeble rat. Yeet! Yep, there he goes. He dead. Did she just throw someone off a cliff? I prefer the term yeeted, but yeah. That was the very last of my strength, Cotonet. I'm fading now. This is as far as I can help you, dear. Can't Courtenay revive you with her powers? We cannot be brought back by such means anymore. It's far too late for me and my siblings. But the tyrant's souls are well preserved. They can surely return with your power. I was hoping to see you become the new queen of monsters with my own two eyes. But now you must finish this crusade on your own. You must continue Omnicron's legacy. Atlas, stop hiding, you fool. I have no more hatred towards you. Come to me. Ah! I was lying. That was the last of my strength, you little... I mean, at least she's got a priority straight. All of Omnicron's kids got a thing against you, huh? Whatever, let's survive Eurus when you're ready. How do I, You always did strike me as extraordinary. The power to control life, yes, there is no doubt. You are the daughter of Nara, and thus our future queen. Well, to what end do you drag me back into this bothersome world? I see. So it is Nara's will that you eradicate Vardos, and you desire my support. Well, I'm not one for revenge, but I'd hate to be blasted by Vardos a second time. Though you greatly underestimate your enemy. But I shall really consider your honour offer if you can muster the rest of the tyrants to your side. Until then, I must keep my distance. This is good. Eurus will surely help us against Vardos. There are more tyrants to resurrect, though. Hopefully they'll be as reasonable as him. I doubt that. Do you want to go back to Tikalis High? From there we can decide which to miss it next.
Yes, thank you.
Time to fire. Yeah. Yee boy. Ah, yeah, this is where Multima was defeated. Sol should be nearby. It's not there in the middle. I thought it'd be there. Maybe the fox knows something about it. Yeah, it wasn't killed there, it was in a different place. Strange creek grew overnight in the city, somewhere on the eastern side. Okay. Since I'm in a fireplace, I'm gonna be wanting you at the front. There we go. Stop off for a quick heal. Actually. I'm gonna use you for a bit. Okay, now let's go. How many shards do I have? Decent amount. I can make two more. God, did I not? Oops. Cool. I think it's here. Yeah. Yes, sir, that's correct. I assure you that this tree magically grew up overnight. This is without precedent, sir. A true miracle.
How fascinating. How marvellous. Beautiful. Truly, nature never ceases to amaze me. Okay, let's chop it down now.
Wait, you can't do that.
My, my, are you not the tamer who defeated Melthimer? And you wish to claim this tree as your reward? A preposterous. This magnificent specimen must be worth a fortune at the capital. The scientists over there have deep pockets indeed. I cannot put the interests of my people before my own profit.
You gotta applaud this guy's honesty.
Hold on, darling. Say, would you entertain a little trade?
What do you want from us?
A mere trifle, really. Nothing someone of your caliber cannot procure. We merely desire the rarest and greatest of all gemstones, the legendary Black Nexomite.
Yes, now that would certainly be worthy of this damn tree.
Black Nexomite? Is that even a real thing?
Oh, yes, very much so. Isn't it exciting?
Granted, I am not an expert. Go consult a professional miner instead. Reckon there's a mining club just south of here full of experts. Ask them for tips, darling. Acquire the Black Nexomite and you got yourselves a wondrous deal.
Well. Got myself a fetch quest to do. Oh, great, yeah. Here we go. Oh, no.
What now? Why are you dragging me back to prison?
We're looking for the Black Nexomite. Have you heard of it? Yeah, sure. It's fake. There's no such thing. It's a rare gemstone that we made up to convince the mayor to fund our mining operations in this city. You really should be in prison. Have you heard of elemental shards? Bring me, like, 5 ghost shards so I can prepare fake Nexomite for you. It's a cave to the southwest where you can find plenty of them. Chop chop, fellow criminals! Oh, you're back. Did you bring the shards? Yes, I did. There you go. This'll fool anyone for sure. Now get out of my face. Bitch. I mean, thanks, but you're a bitch. Bonk.
Well, I'll be. You actually found a Black Nexomite. Oh, goodness, what a sight. This is unmistakably the queen of all jewels.
Huh? That's the Black Nexomite? Looks like a bunch of ghost shards stuck together with glue.
Nonsense. What do you know about gemstones? This is clearly a legendary Black Nexomite. A curtaine? A deal is a deal. You may have this weird spooky tree. Let's go, darling. We must get this treasure appraised.
This is our chance. T'Challa grew that tree to contain multiple sulfurs. Use Nara's power. Yeah, didn't he try to flood the city with lava? If you wanted to help us, you'll have to show him who's boss again. So basically saying, you're going to have to fight him. Can he even talk, though? Like, I think Yuris has been the only one to talk so far, out of the tyrants. Nivalis hasn't spoken, and... Oh, he can talk, okay.
Kotina, yes? To have restored my life, you are no ordinary tyrant. But this was no charity, was it? I can only imagine one reason why you'd do such a thing for me.
Will you join us to defeat Varus?
Now that I've been given a second chance, I seek only to survive.
What if I refuse to cooperate?
What if I would rather avoid facing Varus? Have you thought of that? Perhaps I don't care about your ludicrous quest. What will you do now?
I'll tell you.
Well said, child. If you want power, you will take it. By force! Strength is what defines the Queen of Monsters. I won't accept you as my queen unless you make me!
Fair enough. Oh my god, it's got so much HP!
I don't have a thingy anymore. I was gonna use Screech and try and poison him, but nope. Why does that hurt so much?
Double slash.
Yes. You need to chill on the damage, buddy. Oh, that was painful.
You chill out with the crits, please.
Healing Stone.
Oh, yes, that's a nice move.
Get rid of Tornado Kick as crap. Increase crit chance by 30%. Yeah, go on. Invincible doesn't really help. Oh, this guy got 20 levels up. Nice. Cool.
You are strong, but not quite enough yet. Perhaps you'll grow into a fitting queen of monsters someday. If you survive, that is. My help alone will not suffice. You must call upon all the other tyrants if you want to stand a chance. Until then, I will hide in the shadows. I will remain dormant until the day you need me. Good luck, child. We shall see how fitting you are to be my queen.
Ooh, looks like we convinced Multima to help us. No more tyrants to resurrect, though. I wonder if we'll have to fight them too. Probably. Want to go back? Yeah. Fast travel, boys.
Thank you. I'll go do this one. Yeah. Back to Cadium. It's good to see that Zeta didn't sink this city after all. Let's hurry up, he would do it just for fun. Yeah, he probably would. Hello! What brings you here again, and where's the rest of the gang? Have you seen some sort of magical tree? This is a submarine. We know that. But there has to be something like that around here. Alright, alright, I don't have eyes all over Cadium, so I wouldn't know. President Zeta does, though. He should know exactly where to find that kind of oddity. Oh, yeah, his mansion is to the south. Let me tag along. I'm bored a second. You need an interpreter, remember? Of course, he wants more screen time, probably. Right, you're a shop. So, I would like some ultra potions, please. How many? 27. There we go. Man, this place is nice. Gotta hand it to that idiot, he's got taste. Ooh, I found something nice on a shelf, wanna have it? Ooh, what? Why was the berry on a shelf? Did you just steal that from Zeta? I thought you died. Ah! Cotone, just the gal I wanted to see. So what brings you to my humble underwater mansion? Have you seen Balls and Soul? Yep, I went ahead and brought it here for you. I know I'm of Dina's backup plan, not a big fan, but... Oh wow, you brought it? This might be easier than we thought. I bet that something's wrong. Well, it still lives actively refusing to be contained. Let me just show you. So, this is where Bolzen's spirit is trapped. Go ahead, try to revive him with your powers. Wow, what's wrong? Why can't we bring him back to life? Something's fighting your power. Something that doesn't want Bolzen to return to this world. It may be related to Logan, you know, his former master. What does he have to do with this? Bolzen protected Vardos, right? No tyrant in their right mind would do that. So I bet that Logan brainwashed Bolzen in somewhere or another, and that's why he refuses to help us, Zap! I'm confused a sec, but if you want to speak to Logan, I can guide you. He's not keen on visitors, though. If anyone knows what's wrong with Bolzen, it must be him. Fine, fine, let's head to the east. You can't miss that shack in the middle of nowhere, he's weird like that. Oh, that's his house! I thought that was Derek's, but no. Yeah, he's electric, so I want to keep Luna Bell at the front. I did put her at the front, right? Yeah. I was going to say, you're new, aren't you? Don't know what your business outside is, but I wonder if I were you. Some small dragons have been sighted, mate. Stuff of nightmares. What? We're underwater? How did a dragon get in here? Right, it's a recent thing. I've been meaning to investigate, but I'm not a tamer myself. They're not huge or anything, though. I'm sure you can handle them. Okay. I guess that means some dragons will be showing up now? Yep, okay. House was here? Yeah, here we go. Will you look at that? The door's unlocked. Let's invade some privacy, boys! You make it sound like we're criminals. We are criminals. Goodness, look at this dump. Seems Logan tried to continue his work at home. What was he researching? Beats me, something about mutant Nexomon? Freaky stuff. He never got it working though. But just in case, you can go ahead first. Thanks. Ah! Stay away from me, Super Dragon! Shoo, shoo! What's the speed on this? 80. What? My HP was critical, why didn't it? Weird. I'm gonna be under 25% is critical. Oh, there we go. There we go. Barrier. Yeah, go on then. Just resist normal anyway, so. You shouldn't be. Shouldn't you be rotting in Lateria or something? Oh, he doesn't even know that Cortana was pardoned. Pardoned? Emily is such a... Gah. You don't look too well, pal. As one of her henchmen, I thought that you'd be well off, like a fancy coffee maker, or... If I returned to the surface, the guild would just chase me down like a criminal! Emily, that rat. She wants to shut me down now that she doesn't need me anymore. She's paranoid. She fears that I could make a better version, a new Ultravados or something. Please don't do that. I've lost my tyrant, but I've been trying to create dragons in my lab. One day I'll have an army to face that woman. Yes. Forget about the dragons, man. What if I told you that this kid can revive Balsam with some magical plot device freaky power? Get out of my house. At least tell us how to stop the brainwashing you did to Balsam. Brainwash? What brainwash? Balsam's spirit is clearly deserved. What'd you do to him? Spirits don't have brains, dimwit. Use your head for once. Huh. Look, I no longer work for Amelie, so I won't tell her what you're doing. If you leave me alone, right now, get out! Okay. Why, what's the plan now? If Luger didn't do anything, what's happened to Balsam's spirit? Oh man, do we have to go all the way back to the mansion? Whoa! What in the world is going on? This horror. I've seen this before. This can't be right. Something evil is in Cadia. We should hurry up and check the Zeta. Come on. I'm digging this music. Huh. Well, I found the Mermella companion. I thought that was like a big door or something. Then just passing it now, I remembered that it was like a path. Because oh, you're big. Yeah, that's you. Or I'll crit and kill ya. Either one works. God damn it. right. Oh. Yay, I got a dragon boy. Actually, the heal's like just over here. Oh, look at that. The people seem as clueless as we are. Drunk pal, you seen this before? I hope I'm mistaken, but yes, this is rather familiar. We should get supplies just in case. There might be something very dangerous approaching. No, let's end this. Yeah, I don't really have enough money to buy anything. Oh wait, it's magic to itself. Zeta! Alice, you have to sink the city. What happened here? He's back. Atlas, he's back. Zeke. Zeke? Zeke who? Siegfried? Ziggles? Alright, alright. Oh, jeez. Change of plans. We're leaving Cadium right now. Are you kidding? We've come this far to revive Bolzen. Forget about Bolzen. This isn't worth it. Oh. A wall of black fire. That's kind of weird. Something is going on in Bolson's room. We can't let anything happen to him. We need his help to defeat Vados. Let's go. Oh, I remember you. Yeah. Greetings, friends. My name is Ziegler, Warden of the Netherworld and King of the Afterlife. Cotone, yes? It is good to meet the Queen of Monsters herself. I have a complaint, if you care to listen. My one duty is to oversee the world beyond, the Afterlife where poor souls like Bolzen traverse to. You are resurrecting the tyrants, and that is unacceptable. It is unnatural and heinously offensive. But we need Bolzen's help. It's the only way to defeat Vados. I don't care about your petty war against Vados. I also don't care that you are Omnicron's true heiress. Please mind your own business, and I will mind mine. This soul is rightfully mine. This daring tree keeps fighting me back. I figured that it was your doing. Cortene, from one king to another, I demand that you release all the souls you have stolen from me. What do you say? Please let these poor spirits rest from your selfish crusade. Find another way to defeat your enemy. No. It appears you are just like the old King of Monsters, so short-sighted. Fine, you have declared war upon the Netherworld then. Titan, Darine, I summon you to my aid. Well then, that's... You look hard. Of course you've got a water move. Why wouldn't you? And it's powerful as well. Toxic splash. Okay, at least that didn't, you know, rinse me. Why is that so powerful? Can I freeze it? I'd greatly appreciate that. You'd think a psychic type would have some psychic moves. No, apparently it's just got water ones. I'm guessing Titan's Air, because of the name. No, it's a ghost, okay. With rock moves, so I can't use thingy against it either. Corrosion. Why does it do so much? Whoops. God damn it. Healed the wrong one. Oh yeah, you're still alive. What about that? Well, not anymore. Ooh, Meteor Strike. 10% chance of inflict frail. It's Night Pepper. Nah, I don't really need it. Paralysis. No thanks. Yeah. seems like I have to fight you myself. Be ready, young one. Show me what Omicron Zyrus can do.
Not so fast, Ziegler. We've got you right where we wanted.
Hello, fools. Fighting paranormal things without my help.
And who might you be?
Do as I taught you, Eliza.
I'm on it, don't pressure me.
One, two, three!
What will you do, little child?
This power. What kind of magic is this? Go back to the netherworld, loser.
I did not foresee this. Kotone, accursed queen, you will one day regret this. Varos will not be your end.
Remember my name, foolish queen.
Okay. That was, yeah.
You did well by opposing Ziegler, Kotone.
He may be well-intentioned, but we are not in a position to follow his rules. We can't give him balls, and Varos will find you eventually. You need as many allies as you can get.
What was that monster?
Ziegler is a very dangerous being, but not our problem for the time being.
He must be super upset at Kotone, hehe.
After all, you are stealing souls that belong to his realm. Now that Ziegler is gone, Bolson seems to have calmed down. Convince him to join the battle against Varos, alright? I will keep an eye out for Ziegler, don't worry about him. For now.
Monster Ziegler. He tried to drag me into the netherworld.
Thank you, Kotone. Truly.
How can I ever repay you? I'll give you anything you desire. How about you help us fight Varos?
Crap. Varos is invincible.
But then again, I vow to repay my debt to you. Say the word and we will fight together, even if it is in vain.
Awaken me once you have reunited all the tyrants, Kotone. I need to rest. It's been an awful day.
We did it. Bolzen will help us against Varus. Let's just hope that Eliza can stop Ziegler. He must be really mad at us.
The more tyrants to resurrect.
Do you want to go back?
Yeah!
Time for the Earth one. Or mineral. The tyrants of Earth was being defeated by Varus in the desert. His soul must be near that huge crater, remember? Should we go?
Yes.
Oh, the dude. He's not gonna be happy with me because I froze him.
I didn't think we'd ever return to this place. I wonder if the Litterian hunters are doing well. Varus is probably putting them out of commission. Anyway, his soul must be near to the east.
Yeah, he's either not gonna be happy that I froze him, or he's gonna be impressed that I was able to beat him like that. There's no in between. Bonk. 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 I'll probably should fight some guys. I'll stick with you. Fight me, bitch! seems to be a bit iffy about what critical HP means. I was lower than I was before, but it didn't heal me 50%. Because I think I was on like 20 before and it did it. Double slash. Hmm. 10% chance of being out of it. Yes. And then we get a big seahorse. Reeferus. Yeah, not bad. Oh. Hello? What the fuck are you? I've never seen you before. Why are you level 50? What the fuck? Well, I'm not getting him. Decided to blow himself up. I might get rid of that rock wall move. It's not been that useful. I don't like this thing. It looks freaky. Yeah, I need to switch. Let's see what you can do. Take a lot of damage, that's what you can do. Hell yeah! Nice, I'm getting all the freezes now. Poison sting, if I don't bite, I guess. Such figure! But, do I have any vim to go along with it? 13. 7 more. Nice crit. Oops. I wonder what that thing evolved into. I don't think I've seen it yet. Or if it even does evolve. I'm guessing it does. Hey look, isn't Bertram's soul supposed to be in the middle? You think someone chopped it down? In that case, it can't be too far. I will fight this guy, because I don't think I did. The guild, such rotten vermin! Look at this destruction, how dare they attack so close to our city! I'm not forgetting any of this. Yeah. What do you say? Oh, Jesus Christ. Thank you.
Dragoon!
Frozen Goon. Fully restore HP but costs a lot of stamina. Ooh, yes please. Give it a Thorn Storm, it's weak. I didn't even know there was a fucking area down there. There, that's the tree over there. The guild took it away from the crater. What are you doing here? I don't recall you being recruited for this mission. What sort of mission? Some creepy tree started growing in the middle of the crater. No one knows why, so we came to retrieve it. Can we touch it? Of course not. It may be dangerous. We just want to help. Don't you have a job for us? Something that involves touching the tree, maybe? You're not touching the tree. Get lost. Well, what now? I think that the guild might be afraid of the Latirian hunters. They probably expect them to try and steal the tree. Well, yeah, Latiria would love to loot this place if they could. So why don't we make it happen? Let's hire some Latirian thugs to attack this place and steal the tree for us. What? Are you sure that we're the good guys? We should speak to Latiria's chief and ask him for help. Oh my god. What do you say? Are we headed back to... Yeah, sure. Yeah, I know. Hello, Chief. Why, isn't that cut, eh? What brings you around here? I thought you'd be passing with your fellow guild friends. You know, since your fancy pet Vardos is stealing the spotlight. We need your help to steal something from the guild outpost to the south. What? I'm aware of the outpost, but why would you even suggest that? That's not honourable. It goes against every principle we have built ever over generations of hunters, and we will pay you. Heh. Today, my friend, you may look like a guild teamer, but you are a true Latirian hunter at heart. So, when are we striking those guild fools, eh? As soon as possible. We need to take that tree away from them. You want to steal a tree? Yes, I suppose that's doable.
but this will require plenty of men willing to attack the guild. I shall make preparations for the raid. In the meantime, I want to hire at least 6 Slytherian hunters. Can you do that? Go back to the city and convince enough men to take your job. 6 hunters, huh? This might not be cheap, but that's our best chance to steal that tree. Let's go to the city. I bet that plenty of hunters would love to participate. Oh boy. What? Raid the guild outpost? I've always wanted to hit them hard, so I wouldn't mind helping you. You know what? I'll even do it for free. Sign me up. To hire me for a raid? Oh, well, I won't mind, but I'm a little low on supplies right now. I need a few potions, ethers, and whatnot to get a job done. Oh my god. Oh, you're the food guy. Fine. Yeah, no. Where's the shop? Water next to trap. There's no water ones around here. Unless, of course, you don't fucking sell them. Which place sold them now? I don't remember. Oh, you only need 3 for fuck's sake. How much money do I have? Yeah, I've got enough.
go buy one more super potion, and I need two water nectar traps as well. Ah, there's the other one then. Right, what do you want? Oh, you want me to fight you? Oh, that's fine, I can do this. Oh god, maybe I can't. Kidding me? Percent chance, my ass. I've been frozen three fucking times with this. Water damage with a 20% chance to poison. Is it really 20% though? I'll learn it, I guess. Battle Roar, nah. That's kinda crap. Thank you. There's another one?
Ugh. Thought I was somewhere. And hopefully it's somewhere nearby. Guess not.
Not in here. Somewhere, maybe. No. Still don't know how to get over there. Can I have a hint where this person might be, please? It's all well and good saying, oh, found six people, but like, there's a big fucking city with multiple screens. Oh, it's you, for fuck's sake. I thought I already fucking did you, but nope, apparently not. There we go. Ugh.
Haha, this is just wonderful, Totone. With this many warriors, we can surely raid that outpost. This will show the guild not to mess with Lateria, ha! Of course, you will not participate. After all, you're supposed to keep your cover as a guild lapdog. But don't worry, you can count on us that we'll get your tree back. Hey, don't hurt the guild timbers, though. We just want the tree. Of course, we're honourable hunters. We will simply destroy their outpost and loot everything they have. Okay, we are obviously not the good guys. Hunters! It's time to attack the outpost! These Lotharian hunters are pretty efficient. Good news, my dearest friend. The tree has been successfully retrieved. We brought it back into the crater as you instructed.
and the guild tamers were forced to flee the outpost. You should have seen their cowardly faces. I've never seen a guy who wet his pants so quickly. Ha! Do you have our own chair?
Yeah.
We should go back to the crater and resurrect the tram now. The guild will probably come back, so we need to leave before they find out where behind us.
See ya.
I hope I don't have to fight yet, because that's, I had to give up a lot of resources there. Aha, there you are. I've been watching your exploits around Loteria, Cotonair. You aren't the paragon of heroism, to say the least. Well, what's so special about that tree? It's not like anyone would believe her anyway. The power to revive Patram? If we can pull this off, the tyrants could help us defeat Vados. Please, even with all the tyrants, Vados' power is unsurpassed. Just look at this destruction. And now you want Patram to go through this horror all over again? We need his help. I refuse. You're chasing a selfish goal here. I can't let you drag Patram into this mess of yours. Oh, God damn it. Well, at least I'm not fighting him. That's certainly a thing. Why does it have so much HP? Like, look, compared to Matt, I've got 204 HP. It has... she's got too much HP. Oh, come on, why does it have an electric attack? What the fuck are you? Oh, you're the form of the thing. Oh, you found a cosmic. Yeah, congratulations. What mon was it? I haven't found one myself yet. Still going through the story. Ooh, the fire starter. Lume. Puzzled. Which one is that again? I don't remember. I think... Yeah, if you use a different move, it'll fail. Were you hunting for it, or did it just show up? I don't like this thing, this is weird. Its head's strange. Ow. Just perish, you fool. Never got this thing. Ah, well, yeah, that's even better. Oh, yeah, you. Yeah, I like quite a lot of the ghosts in this game from what I've seen. Malitris is probably my favourite ghost that I've seen so far. Although the extinct monster, Gramora, I think it might be called. That looks pretty cool as well. Ooh, Raging Focus. Attack by 25%.
Yeah, definitely would like that. This isn't enough. You may have grown stronger than me, but this is not even close to what I have witnessed. I cannot stop you from reviving Patram, but you better come up with a better plan than simply rush into Varos. Yeah. Amelie is cunning. She may already know what you're up to. Mayhaps. Mayhaps not. Yeah, Cosmic is a Cosmic. Congratulations on finding that. I'm wondering what my first one will be, if I found one at all, because
I don't have the best luck when it comes to
hunting shinies and whatnot. Cotonay, I understand your intentions, but Varos will surely realize what is happening. He will attack again. Then join us, Patram. Fight alongside us and the rest of the tyrants. We can win this. You don't have to help them, Patram. Bitch, shut up! And stop pointing that sword. We could just leave. This isn't our problem anymore. I fear that Varus will soon be everyone's problem, Selene. You shared your life force with me. And now we will share the same fate. My queen, wherever you go, I'll be there.
I'm glad all the tyrants are nice once you get to know them.
Fine, fine. If Patram wants to help you, so will I. Focus on resurrecting all the tyrants. You better hit the guild where it hurts.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
We did it! Patram might help us against the Varos. There's more tyrants to resurrect, though. There's one. Yes, let's go back.
Right. Give me some heal, please. And I'm gonna go see my good buddy with the tree. See if he's got a quest to me again, finally. It's been so long. Give me another quest. I want to be your friend. Let me help you. Shards. Hello, my friend. God damn! Let me help you. Everyone says to stay away from you, but I don't believe them. I'm trusting you, tree. Oh well, let's head back to the Hidden Village. And I get the last tyrant developed. How's my seahorse? Level 49. Not as high as I would like him to be, but hopefully he'll get the job done. Hopefully I won't have to fight him, but I'm guessing he will. Nivalis, the Tyrant of Frost, was defeated somewhere inside the old tower. In that case, we should head north. Okay, let's go. Huh.
Well, she's just going. Hey, come back! Ugh. Hey, aren't you a renegade too? Wait, I remember this one. You were pardoned by Edward, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, I was pardoned. In that case, you're still a guilty. Would you mind giving us a hand? That lantern was seen going straight to the Northern Tower. Would you mind catching her for us? It's gonna be too hard, especially now that she's lost her tyrant. Sure thing. Why not? Dink. 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 Oh, wait, what? The next... Oh, yeah, I remember that. So, Alice, how did you guys beat Omnicron? The only reason we won was because Dina betrayed him. The blue-haired lass was totally helpless, she just spent hours running in circles in the grass. I've been thinking. The cultists that we faced before were Omnicron's followers, right? If Cotonet is his heiress, shouldn't they become our allies? Sure, but how do we even prove the heritage to them? Let's focus on Navalis' soul first. Should be around here. Yeah, it was like... in the next room, wasn't it? No, of course it wasn't. Oh, elixir, not bad. How dare you trespass into this sacred place. This is once the home of King Omnicron, the one true ruler of this world, the supreme Nexomon. You, the guild, the renegades, the tyrants. All of you desecrate his memory. Omnicron is gone, there's nothing you can do about it. If you freaks want to rule the world, hatch your own tyrant or something. You fool! Rule the world? We care not for such shallow delusions. I seek only to save it from its extinction. I will protect this world. Haha, really now? Protect the world from what, dimwits? If only the King of Monsters can restore the natural balance of the planet, but none of the current tyrants can ascend to kinghood. Only those from Omnicron's bloodline can replace him. Yet he and his children were slain millennia ago by some blue-haired idiot. Omnicron has no living heirs. Oh, is the ghost's hair that blue-haired idiot, then? Sir, that's the kid from the orphanage. She has a tyrant egg. Cotonet, was it? You believe that by hatching your own tyrant you could save us all? But you are wrong. So wrong. Minions! Two renegades down in one day. That's not too bad. Omnicron, my lord. He would be proud. He would be so proud. I swear to fight in your name till my last breath. You shouldn't have followed me here. Now we'll have to work together if we want to escape. Oh no, not teamwork. Okay. See, this thing's got, like, normal HP, but Selene's stuff was, like, wobbled to the max. Sack. Daphne. Ooh, you look pretty cool. Oh, damage. You're a normal type, so switching to you. Yeah, martial arts and then telepathy. Oh! God, that is a really strong move. Yay, I win. Fire Stigma. 10% chance of bind. No. Thanks, Fire Claw's better. Don't let your guard down. This man, he used to be the master of the guild. Amelie's superior. What? The guild? Don't bring up that joke here. Those spineless, worthless cowards. They exiled me when I suggested to resurrect Omnicron. Only I understood. Only I saw the truth behind this pointless war. Those fools actually believe that Varus can become the king of monsters. Varus is not even a Nexomon. Varus is a failure among failures. Amelie is a fool. Is a foolish, helpless, and delusional little girl. I will save this world on my own if I have to. I will do anything for this planet. Oh, I've got to fight you now, okay. Okay. That works. Yay, poison. Oh my god, 312 HP. Raging Focus. I think I'll be able to take one hit. Oh. Haha, you fool, all that extra HP was only your downfall. Oh, Rapnax, hello. I have not used you as much as I wanted. Thank you. remember that. Rock Nightmares. Ow. Don't do that. There we go, Bennett. There's that down. That's just the ghost thing now, right? Yeah. Get out of here. Tackle. No thanks. No. No, 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 no. We will never rest until this world is safe. Ugh, these morons sure are persistent. Hey, use one of your freaking powers or something, come on. Powers? What powers? You froze my minions? How is that possible? You are not human, but then... That's right, loser, this kid is Omnicron's descendant. She's the daughter of Nara. Omnicron's heiress. How dare you blurt such nonsense? Omnicron had no grandchildren. It's not in the archives. You will pay for trying to pull such deplorable lies. Let him go. He's dangerous. We're lucky that the guild wrecked his army. Well, what are you doing here? Resurrect Nivalis. So the whole daughter of Nara thing wasn't a dumb joke? Wow. We let us recruit Nivalis to fight Vardos? If you want to talk to Nivalis so badly, take this key. It belongs to one of the chambers in the tower. Do whatever you want, I guess. I can't stop you anyway. I'm sure I wouldn't mind seeing Nivalis again, though. And thanks for the backup. Well, I'm not sure where this key goes. Oh wait, is it here? Why is there a fucking ice puzzle? Thank you.
go.
Alright, this is it. That's the Valus' soul. Use your power to bring it back. Embarking on a crusade against the invincible Varus, and you have come this far to recruit me for such a hopeless struggle. It can be done. If we gather all the tyrants, we may win. That may be true. I seek vengeance on that foul beast, and your strategy might be my best shot at it. Perhaps I will help you. My goodness. I can't believe mine eyes. The power to control life. You really are the daughter of Nara. You are the true heiress of Omicron. And I've been trying to dispose of you of all this time. No! Forgive me! How could I be so blind, so foolish? The future queen of monsters right in front of me. Cotonair, I will save you! I will save you! Can you stop yelling? My minions and I will be at your side until the day end of days, Cotonair. Say the word and we will act, whatever you desire. The guild crushed most of my army, but we can still prove useful to you, please. Well, how about you find a way to sneak into capital city? Sneak into the capital city? Yeah, even if we gather all the tyrants, we can't just walk through the front gates with a bunch of monsters. Hundreds of Tims will stop us before we can even reach Vardos. Of course, yes. Very well. I will have my minions find a way to infiltrate the guild undetected. By the time you have gathered all the tyrants, I will have the perfect attack plan for you. Amelie won't see us coming. It's too easy. I won't fail you, Cotonair, my queen. We did it. Nivalis will join our fight. Hey, we did it. We finally resurrected them. All of the tyrants are back, thanks to us. Okay, never thought I'd say that. Let's go back to Tikal and give him the good news. Hell yeah! Oh, this is not good. What is the matter now, Vardos? Multiple tyrants. I can sense them rather suddenly. What do you mean? Even more tyrants are rising? No, the fallen tyrants are returning. One by one, they are being reborn into this world. They are returning? That's impossible! Can you attack them? Can you defeat them again? Their exact locations seem to be concealed. Literally all of them are concealed at the same time. Obviously, someone is behind all of this. The tyrants teaming up, that's inconceivable. Vardos, if the tyrants siege the city together, can you defeat them all? It would be child's play, however. Such a battle would certainly obliterate the city. I would like to avoid that kind of aftermath. We may not have a choice in this matter, Vardos. I will gather our best tamers. We will protect our people at all costs. Porum shall stand, no matter what. Oh, Cotonair. How far you have come? 6 tyrants at your very disposal. Once you defeat Vardos, no one will dispute your right to rule. Become the absolute queen of monsters and restore our dying planet. Do we really have to defeat Vardos? I mean, maybe if we just talk to him. Absolutely not. Varus is not a tyrant. It's not even a real Nexomon. Lobo. Oh, we finally have a fucking name for him. Cotone, my queen. Varus is the vile embodiment of Amalia's arrogance. A weapon who will purge tyrants until the end of days, non-stop and nonchalantly. My queen, you are a tyrant yourself, do not forget that. As such, you will never be safe until Varus is annihilated. I will not allow such an aberration to lay a hand on you. What are you doing here? Oh, great Cotone, I've sworn to aid you in every way I could. Observe, I have scoured the world to find you some allies. After all, what is a queen without her vassals? As you have recruited the tyrants, I mustered the renegades for you. Those who were once forsaken by the guild will now stand by your side. Together we will defeat Varus. We will defeat Amalie. We will free this world from that woman's vile machinations. Why did you bring those psychopaths here? We already have the tyrants. We don't need these guys. Cotone, my queen. Just like yourself, the almighty Omicron was on the verge of conquering this world. So close. But he lost. He was slain by a group of puny humans. Do you see now? Omicron's greatest mistake was to underestimate mankind. You will not be like him. You will be more. To overcome Varus, humans and Nexomon will have to work together. And you, Cotone, you will lead us all to victory.
I mean, I'll fucking try, but...
Listen well, warriors of Cotone. I like that. The dark aberration dwells within the heart of Parum, the impregnable city. Hundreds, no, thousands of tamers lie within its wall. Therefore, we must lure Varus outside the city. We must drag him far, far away. Only then can our tyrants ambush him. You know, if I could just, like, steal an airship or something, I think that'd go well. Just, like, ram into him. Any proposals? Oh, me. I have a most excellent idea. Set the city on fire. The sheer heat will force Varus out and... Who invited this guy? Jin, you dimwit! If we burn the city to a crisp, there will be nothing left for us to loot! That's not the problem. An airship. Oh. Okay. sure. We must acquire an airship. Oh. And what shall we do when we procure one? Well, we crash it. What? But... Think about it, guys. Varus is always flying atop the city on the lookout for tyrants. We can use an airship to drag him away from Parum and crash him very far away where all the tyrants can finish him off for good, together. Okay, apparently I'm a psychic now? This game is messed up. This game is great! Yes! My, this could most certainly work. The next step in our plan will be to take control of an airship! The simplest way to get one is by becoming a Grandmaster of the Guild. Tamers of that rank have ludicrous perks such as that. If Cotone were to be promoted to a Grandmaster, we could use her airship to drag Varus away from the city. Cotone, you are a gold tamer, yes? Then you can apply for a promotion. There's a number of requirements to become a Grandmaster, but nothing our great Queen of Monsters cannot achieve. We shall stand by until you become a Grandmaster. You must acquire an airship if we are to defeat Varus. Okay, I did not expect that to happen. Okay, but sure. okay, Grandmaster time, I guess. Surely this can't work. I just waltz in and just be like, hey,
Can I be a Grandmaster, please? Yeah, cheers. Like, she's literally on top of the building. Oh, hello. How may I help you today? Apply for Grandmaster. Oh, a confident one, aren't you? There are three basic requirements to become a Grandmaster. You must be a gold tamer, a reputation of 600, and you must pass the combat challenge. You are indeed a gold tamer, so that's good. You already have 600 reputation, so that's fulfilled as well. Yeah, I've got like over 1,000. Therefore, the only requirement left is the combat challenge. Obviously, Grandmasters must be exceptional warriors. You have to prove it with a special battle. Would you like to take the challenge? Yeah! Very well, let's see what you're made of. Wait, I'm fighting her? Oh no. I could be. Whom do I fight? Oh, these three. Ladies and gentlemen, the gold tamer Kotone has requested to become a Grandmaster. I can see the determination in her eyes. But does she possess the strength in her heart? You'll find out in a moment. Let the first battle commence. Gold tamer, water type specialist, Nolan. Well, well, we meet again. I saw your strength when we fought together in the frozen tundra, remember, mate? Nah. I don't deny your might, but we've a protocol to follow here. Let's roll, kid. I need to use my grass type. Where's my 20% chance here? Oh, there we go, finally. Again. Just wait, because he's gonna die anyway. See ya. Stamina Surge. That's nice. Can recover my stamina and my HP, you know? Wonderfully done, buddy! You're destined for greatness, I just know it. No one's been bested in combat. Let the second battle commence. Well, turn there, fire site specialist Finn. Aye aye. I owe you one, you saved me from Multima. But don't be fooled, I've gone a lot stronger since that time. Come at me, mate. Okay. I'm getting these 20% chances now. Oh, he exploded. What a shame. Ow. Get him. X slash. Nothing. Some car. Yeah, let's get rid of this. Oof, you are something else. But forget about us when you become a legend. Is she mineral then? Finn has been defeated. Let the third battle commence. Electric! Oh, Christ! Oh, Cotton wants to be a grandmaster now. You want to be a star, eh? I see how bright you can shine, friendo. That just starts off with a dragon, really? That's a bit extreme. That was easy. Amazing. For tamers like you, perhaps we didn't even need Vardos. Go on, Cotone, let's fight again another day. Give me my airship. Riley has been defeated. You did it, Cotone. Now we can get the... Not so fast, kids. The challenge is not over yet. Now it's my turn. Wait, what? I actually have to fight her? My job involves far more than mere paperweight, dear. I am the reason we have so few Grandmasters, after all. Can you defeat the fourth Grandmaster of the Guild? Oh, no. That's... Why do I hear boss music? Oh dear, this is... Don't confuse me. Can I get this poison off, please? Yeah, she's a normal user. Chance to poison? Hello? You know what? I'm switching in Matamusa. Okay. Well, I found out what that little thingy evolved into. Yeah, just that. I'm getting there. Give me a while. God damn it. Spiritual moves, what does that do? I guess we'll never know. Ocean Force, nothing. Possible. Congratulations. You are officially a Grandmaster of the Guild. Give me my airship! Yeah! Grandmaster! Don't jump on the stairs, Grandmaster. Don't tell me what to do. Give me my airship. As a Grandmaster, if you unlocked quite a few perks. For example, like an airship! Yes, like your own personal airship. You also get access to the upper levels of the Guild Tower. Yep, that means you get to meet Baros himself. Isn't that nice? Super nice. Right, you also get these rewards. Nice-oo. Many things will be different for you now that you're a Grandmaster. People will recognize your authority, unlike a gold timber loser. We're still here, ma'am. I don't care, you're not a Grandmaster, see? She's such a bitch! She doesn't even have a name! Anyway, have fun exploiting your new title. We did it! Now that you're a Grandmaster, we can use our own airship for the plot against Varus! I wonder where everyone else is, though. Excuse me! Whomst? Oh, it's this fucker. Oh! I've got a letter for Curtin here. You are to meet with your renegade friends at the orphanage. Don't fucking throw that! You will plan Amelie's downfall and the absolute destruction of Varus at the orphanage, yes. Did you read our mail? I guess this is it. We have everything we need to execute the final plan against Varus. This will reveal that we are traitors of the guild. We'll be persecuted. Are you ready? You want to go to the orphanage now? Yeah. Hey, what's going on here? There are reports of renegade sightings near this building. But get out of here before I... That's a Grandmaster badge. I am so sorry, Kotone. Nusa, your promotion has barely surfaced. You want us to leave this place? But what about the renegade... You fools! They are no match against Grandmaster Kotone. You're right, of course. We'll leave this to you, miss. Oh my god, this game. I can't believe that worked. She found more ways to abuse this authority later. Yeah, baby! Anyway, we should meet with the renegades now. Fucking hell. I wanna go buy some. Oh, I just wasted a rebat, whatever. I've got like 50 of them, it doesn't matter. There we go. Right, let's go. Time to go ram an airship into Varus. Went to the Immortal Citadel again, didn't I? Yep. Where even are they? Like, how did they get through here without being noticed by everybody else? Kotone, I've heard of your promotion. Congratulations. Too bad there might not be a guild anymore soon. Ha! That's not funny. It is a little funny. This is it. Yes! Now that you're a Grandmaster, we can use your airship to drag Varus outside the city. Your tyrants will then ambush him, and you will be the indisputable queen of the Nexomon. With your permission, Kotone, I shall have my minions prepare the airship right away. Don't worry, we've got your back. Fuck, I never tried to take you hostage. Oh my, did you try to take a hostage as well? How grand! So unoriginal. I took a friend's hostage instead. Long live Kotone, Empress of the Animals, or whatever. I hate every single one of you. I fucking love this game so much. Kotone, there's one more thing you need to do. You must go and speak with Varus. Visit him at the top of the tower. Are you insane? Why should we go there alone? We can't hit Varos with an airship in plain daylight. Come on. We need you to distract him. As a Grandmaster, you're the only one with access to the upper levels of the tower. Only then will we have a chance to take him away from the city. The airship will take Varos to a faraway isle. The tyrants are ready and waiting for the ambush. All that remains is for you to distract him. What happens next will shape the future of our world. You must rise as the true queen of monsters. Why is Amelie my quest giver for this? Okay. Nice home, kid. I like this place very much. This is it, child. The end game approaches. Time to make history. You must hurry, Cotone. If Vardis discovers your location, it will surely obliterate this place. You guys held this meeting in an orphanage. The power to revive tyrants. The resurrection machine those cultists built. Atlas's tyrant radar. Nah, never mind. Forget I said anything. That's post-game stuff. Once this is all over, let me teach you how to catch greater drakes. Oh! Cotone is the queen of monsters. Can't you just call them? Remember, the dragons believe that Eurus is their king. Thus, they will never stop attacking Cotone. My minions are preparing your airship as we speak. You must hurry and distract Varos, my queen. Ever since you shared your life force with Novalis, it's become quite docile. It's very different from before. The monsters revive with your power, become obedient. Huh. Well, time to go ram a monster with an airship. Oh, God, it's fucking... Hey, kids, we're gonna go ram something with an airship. Knock, knock, bitch! I'm coming! Least to the upper levels of the tower. Varos is definitely further ahead. If you manage to defeat him, you'll be acknowledged as Queen of the Monsters. Don't make eye contact with anyone in this room. Sure, why not? Can I look at this statue? No. Okay, yeah, let's go. Cotone, my queen! We tried to clear the path for you, but one of their timbers is way too strong. You must tread lightly, miss. No, my subjects! That guy, he can't be human. Oh, it's not fucking Xander's, is it? I'm just gonna pretend to be here until they meet Vados. I mean, now. Ah, fucking is. You got yeeted off a cliff, how are you still alive? There she is, sir! You were right, Cotone is behind this mess. Leave us alone, guards. Tell me something, Queen of Monsters. You grew up in a human orphanage, didn't you? What was it like? It was kind of dirty and... I'm talking to Cotone! The place was once my home as well. Because of the tyrants. Because of your disgusting kind. How dare you, Cotone? How dare you live among my brothers and sisters? I don't even care about Amelie's stupid pet. This never been about Varos, nay. I became a tamer for one and only one reason. All the terror and all the pain that your kind has brought me, I shall return to you. You will not harm our queen! Oh my god! Oh my god, yes! My loyal Nexo Rangers, or whatever they're called. We have the Sword of Cotone! We have come to ensure her victory! Attack! Oh my god, guys. We don't know these people. Now, come, Cortana. Your time is up. I don't like this thing. It's weird. Can I not be shushed for fucking 5 minutes? Solar flare, oh god. Everything poisoned now. Oh my god! Okay, ow. Thank you. Oh, look at that experience. Ooh, spiritual boost. Increases chance to evade by 15%. Sure, why not? I've already got the toxic bubbles on Grabbin. Grandmaster Xanders. More like I've handed his asters to him.
Yeah.
So be it, Cotonair. Did you come to meet Vados? Go on, then. The total helplessness that you'll feel against him. The sheer dread you will experience under his gaze. Yes, you will finally understand what it feels like to be a mere human. Okay. Let me just heal up real quick. Oh, I've got another dungeon. Experience booster, nice. Ghost whistle, that's a bit weird, okay, that's a ghost whistle. Oh, hello. Can you finally tell me who you are? Hello, Carter. Atlas. It's the ghost from back then. I've come to thank you. You are about to set things right, the things I ruined when I defeated Omnicron centuries ago. I knew what I had done. To save my present, I chose to destroy your future. In the grand scheme of things, was Omnicron's downfall truly for the good of our world? Why are you telling us this? Because you are no different from me. You are following my very footsteps right now. You are about to destroy Vados, are you not? He's the imminent threat, just like Omnicron was millennia ago. Heed my words, my friend. What you're about to do will forever change the course of humanity. You will become the queen of monsters and rule for an eternity to come. For better or for worse. Yeah, but I still don't know your name. Do we have a choice? Vados will hunt us down sooner or later. Of course we have to fight him. I like how she's just not here. I've been expecting you for a long time, Cortana. Quite the honour to meet the Queen of Monsters herself.
He knows your identity.
Yes, I know exactly who and what you are, child of Nara. I can see through your clever human guise. I can see the vile and unsightly corruption that lies underneath your skin. Corruption? You're the aberration here. You're not even an actual Nexomon, jerk! Yes, indeed. For better or for worse, I am not a true Nexomon. The Nexomon are a humiliating disease. They devastated our dearest planet with that barbaric war. The Nexomon are a wicked curse. The poor humans cower in fear behind tall walls and false hopes. The Nexomon are a vicious scourge. They are the culmination of everything that is wrong in our lives. And you are the despicable queen of such scum. Listen to me and listen well. I was created to protect mankind at all costs, and protect it I will. by eradicating the vulgar blight known as Nexomon. Your very existence, I cannot allow it. Disappear with a smile, knowing that this world is set toward a brighter tomorrow. Be gone! We did. What the heck happened here? We heard a huge explosion just now. Why are you here? You're not Grandmasters. You're not allowed here. Hey, wake up! Did Vardos attack you? But why? This can't be. Goodness, is this lass okay? I wonder, what did Kurtzene do to upset Vardos so much? Stay away from her, Tamers of the Guild. Oh, dear. What the fuck were you? Kurtzene is far more dangerous than you think. Explain yourself, Amelie. Yeah, this ain't right one way or another. No, I don't think you want to hear. You just attacked one of your Tamers. Fine. Kurtzene's a tyrant in disguise. That's all there is to it, really. Tyrant? Kurtzene, a tyrant? Is this a joke? Can Nexomon disguise themselves as humans? No, that's not possible. Whenever a dragon attacked humans, Kurtzene was in the crowd. The dragon outbreak from 15 years ago, right when Kurtzene was born. And now Vardos himself has acknowledged Kurtzene as a tyrant. Hidden in plain sight, this foul monster deceived us all. So please, step aside. Let Vardos end this once and for all. No. I don't think so. Huh? Of all people, I didn't think that you... Shut up! You'll regret this, Ross. Get lost! Quite enough, all of you. Edward! Tamers of the Guild, open your eyes! The very thing that you have sworn to destroy lies right under your feet! There is a dangerous tyrant among us. She has deceived us since the day she was born. A traitor! Do you want us to hand over Kurtzene? What we are doing is for the sake of our people. Nothing else matters. Man, we can't do that. That's our friend! No, it is just an Nexomon. Nexomon are a plague. They are the spawn of the evil King Omicron. They are the reason we live in this dying world. But now with Vardos, we can defeat those vile creatures. Heed my words and come to your senses. You shall abandon the tyrant, Kurtzene, or you will perish with her. Are you sure about this plan? Perhaps Kurtzene will come to trust humans. But no human in their right mind would ever trust a tyrant. The day will surely come when mankind turns against her. So tell me, Dina, who will stand up in your daughter's darkest hour? Aw, oh, look at all my friends. Well, who the fuck is that in the middle? That ain't me. I mean, that's the canon design for the... Prince Dag. But that ain't me. Amelie, you go with Vardos. I will hold the line against the traitors. I cannot believe any of this. How cruel a fate. Fall now, Queen Kurtzene. But fall knowing that it will despise every second of this. Alright, sure, why not? Domigator, okay. I didn't even see what he did, but he missed, apparently. Oh, I don't want to be in against you. That's bad. Very bad.
Hydrosphere.
Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, never mind. Let's go into you. Can you stop punching me, please? Not go back. Oh, what? Yeah, I didn't press it twice, but okay. Oh, dear. Oh, there it is. That's the ghost one. The ghost extinct monster. It's pretty cool. I like it. Let's heal up. Ah, this is that it. Oh, don't do that. Don't lower my accuracy, please. Do so much, goddamn. I don't have anything resistant against go. Oh wait, no, yeah, but you. Done. Oh, come on, really? There we go. Is he holding a knife? Grandmaster Edward. Well, shouldn't we be heading towards Vados? The guild was built to serve both humans and Nexomon. It's clear they strayed from their path long ago. What about you guys? Heck yeah!
No more secrets from now on. Whatever lies ahead, we will confront it as one. Who cares if my pal Kurtane is a Nexomon? The gal saved us back then, and I'm repaying this debt. Let's roll. Yeah, can one of you heal me? We got your back. Yeah, but can you heal me? I kind of got fisted in that fight. Don't throw me in right away. Whoa. So this is what Vardis looks like up close. You wretched queen of monsters. I see that you have led these poor tamers astray. How deplorable. How cowardly. I thought that you were better than this. You blasted me down the stairs. But your efforts are for naught. The tamers of the guild support my existence. The citizens of Parum encourage my mission. The children of this world applaud my triumph. But you... What do you have, Kurtane? I have... A lamp that explodes and is angry. A ragtag team of traitors. A gang of useless tyrants. A feeble handful of Nexomon slaves. Is that all you have? Is that how your final stand shall be? We have an airship. Huh? What did you say? An airship? Oh my god, dude. That's messed up! Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't get over this. Just... Oh boy. What the heck was that? What did you guys do? That was my airship. You guys want to come on a ride, friends, someday? An airship? You guys plan to hit Vardis with an airship? Look, I only said it first as a joke, but then Lydia just ran with it. Yes. That is messed up. Perhaps. Does that mean we just finished the game? Yep, that was everything. Vardis has been defeated. Let the credits roll! No way. No way! That's never the end! No! No chance! Stop! Yeah, there we go. Stop, stop, stop! Quit the credits, morons! That's gonna... Oh my god. You're standing on a banister, you might not want to do that. What is wrong with you guys? This isn't over yet, you buffoons! What? The plan was just to distract him, wasn't it? The airship will drag him far away so the tyrants can defeat him. Vardis is going to wreck the airship before it gets there, fool. You got to weaken him first or the ambush won't be successful. Now hold on tight, alright? I'll warp all of you into the airship. What? Are you insane? I don't want to be in the same airship as Vardis. Don't do this. Well, that's, hello, can I have your name, please, finally? Oh, Kurtane. This is it, isn't it? The endgame, as they call it. The path ahead is full of hardships. Perhaps this is just a bad dream. Perhaps you can wake up from it. You wish to return to the capital city. This will reset your progress before defeating Edward. No. Vardis must be upstairs. You have to weaken him so the other tyrants can beat him once we arrive to the ambush site. We're so close. No one healed me! I am running out of items! Can you... like, fix that, please? That would be... great. Right, I want you at the front. I want to ban him.
Well, I want to try and ban him at least. Hey, friend. Oh, we almost got him. Yeah, don't go in here. My queen. Oh, the bar got destroyed. Be careful. Bardos, he's here. Yeah, I'm aware. He's like right on the front. Do you go to the deck of the airship now? No, that's... I didn't. Okay, so, final boss time, I'm guessing. Observe, Kurtner. To destroy me, you have doomed all your friends. How many ought to suffer until your wickedness is quenched? Oh, vile queen of monsters of this day, I swear to you. This burning airship under our feet shall be your tomb. Dude, I've only just got this airship. Wait, Proto Vardos? He has over 1,000 HP? Oh my lord. I like this theme. Eternal darkness. Oh dear, that's painful. I can ban him. Oh, he's a ghost. He's weak to that. Oh, that's... He can change his type. Okay. Alright, okay. Was not expecting that. Okay, but can I ban him though? He's water now. Can you stop being water, please? That'd be great. Can you stop using tsunami on me? Ban him! Ban him! You know what? Fuck it, I'm going down fighting. Get him! Fine. Wind. What else is... good against wind? Ghost is weak, is good against wind, I think. Of course. Kill it. Wind. Ow. Oh god. Plan. Yeah, we've done, I guess. Still some damage. Mineral. Who's good against mineral? Water? Well, I didn't ban him. But I did kill him. What? Excuse me? Don't just heal. You're not allowed to do that, that's cheating. I mean, just ignore all the items that I just used, but, like, don't worry about it. So sad, so futile, so hopeless. The time is running out, Queen of Monsters. Despite your every effort, I am still standing tall and proud. I will never falter in the face of evil, ever. Open your eyes and watch very carefully. Watch as your legacy bends in my way. This will be my victory. What do you think you're doing, Courtenay? We gave you our powers. Exactly for this moment. The fire to scorch any foe, the wings to overcome all hardships. The breath to soothe all evil, the spark to inspire all allies. You have it all. Rise up. Why? It was a good line. I ruined it. Rise up, Queen of Monsters. Oh. That is me on the title screen then. Long, long ago. In a burning skyward battlefield, the foretold Queen of Monsters was reborn. On the day of reckoning, Kotone walked towards the face of extinction to forge the future of our world. This is the story of the invincible Tyrant of Light. To my Earth, Kotone. As long as I draw breath, you will never walk on the planet below again. By my own two hands, you will never walk among humans again. Bear witness to my final stand, Queen of Monsters. Bear witness to the end of your brethren. Bear witness to a brighter tomorrow. Oh. Well, look at me. Solus. Psychic Blast, Psy Ray, Psychic Armor. Ooh. Mind Control. Massive Psychic type damage. Yeah, I think we're gonna use that. Oh ho 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 ho! Dude, get fucked. Just die. Like, bitch, please get out. Who's that? This lass, she's strong. She will do this fine, yes? What's the matter, girl? It's the same. It's the same all over again. I slayed Omnicron and then ruined this kid's world. Now she will slay Vados and then what? Here's what I think, lass. You made a terrible mistake indeed. But you are only human. Oh, she probably didn't have a name because you could probably name the protagonist in the first game. Jenny's End. With the canon appearance for the ending, why not? Well, that's what I assume to be the ending. Well, I've got a full heal crystal right here, so... already fully healed. The one time it fully healed me, and I don't... you know what? You are so close to the end. Or are you? Do you regret how things have turned out so far? It's never too late to go back. Do you wish to return to the capital? Stay here. So, you are the famous Cotonair. No, you do not know me. Or perhaps you did in another lifetime. Here, let me tend to your Nexomon party. It's the least I can do to you. Wish I could help more than that, but my days of adventuring are long gone. It's your turn now. Cotonair, my friend. You're asking about this island? Well, I haven't got the faintest idea. What is this place? Whatever, what matters now is that Vardos is here. Defeat him and nothing will stand in your path as the Queen of Monsters. You'll finally bring balance to this world for both humans and Nexomon. Okay. So you are Cotonair, yes? Pay me no mind, I am but a spectator, here to see the conclusion of what I once started. Don't be too hard on Amelie and the Guild. It was Onikrin who pushed them to such extreme measures. But you can set things right, you can be the change this world needs. Onward, child. In all the time I've known you, you've served mankind well. So I shall give you the benefit of the doubt, Queen of Monsters. I won't stand in your way this time. But know this, child. You do not know what Vardos is truly capable of. What lies ahead is a battle you cannot win. Good luck, Wolf. Nexomon sought to wipe out all mankind millennia ago. They carried the will of Omicron, the merciless king who twice brought ruin to our planet. And now, long after his downfall, his malevolent offspring continue to tear the world asunder. Is the righteous thing not to vanquish such evil? Look at me and tell me that I am wrong. I am not the product of villainy, I am the product of desperation. Humanity's sad cry for help, can you not hear them? You were meant to be the best of us. On that day at the orphanage, I could see the resolve and kindness in your eyes. It gave me hope for our future. Mere lies. It was all but a puny veil of deception. You are not human. You are a monster. And a monster cannot lead mankind to anything but ruin. So listen well, you cowardly creature. I am Amelie. I am the 47th head of the Tamer's Guild of Parum. And on this day, I shall slay the monster before me. Alright, I mean, you can fucking try. But... oh, well, I found the final evolution of the Ghost Starter. You've got all the starters, haven't you? Or, well, you've got six of them at least. You can't have all of them. There's nine. Is there nine? I think there's nine. Yeah, there's nine. Don't miss, you fool! Oh my god, I've got no items left. Plasma! Oh, I burn it as it's dead. Yeah, great. There we go, I got that one. I used it three times. Oh, I'm glad I healed there. Yeah, I'm using the big one. Yeah, she's just got starters. See ya. nice, yeah, it just costs one. Ow, that was painful. Dragon. Where the fuck did you get that? Oh, yeah, she made him. Oh. She... Okay, she... What? Okay. Go, this giant dragon. Blow up. Like, sure. Why not, right? Side thing. There we go. Grandmaster Amelie. Oh, Amelie. Till the very end you stood by my side. Such is the sweet humanity I yearn to save. This long and painful struggle must end. Do it, Vardus. Smite it all. Scorch the skies above. Shatter this very mountain. The absolute obliteration of Courtenay. Nothing else matters. There can be no future with her. None. Disappear now. Slumber forever in the dark pages of history. Dude, where are my Omicron Rangers? Heed my words. Heed my words, Queen of Monsters. On this very day, we will decide the fate of our world. Humans, Nexomon. Only one will prosper, and the other will be dust and be fed to the wind. I can't believe my eyes. Did Vardus just evolve? Such raw power! Such absolute wickedness! The end of times is upon us! Amelie, this is beyond our control. Can't you feel it? We must retreat now, this fight is not worth it. Shut up, Edward. Our people shall rise as Courtenay falls. Annihilate her, Vardus, do not hold back. Okay, so this was the scene at the start of the game. Don't be sad, but this is but an act of providence. Embrace it fully, Queen of Monsters. Perish with a smile. Okay, there's the actual Vardus. Is he going to be changing types again? Why does he have meteor shower? Oh, but wait, his HP shit. I can do this. I hope I can do this, because I don't have many items left to sustain myself. He's got scratch, he's got scratch. Get him! Oh, no. Hey, that's not fair. He's restoring his own health. It doesn't matter, we'll simply crush him over and over again. Do not falter my liege. Vardos can't do this forever. He probably can. Super slam. Ah, that was painful. I don't have the hit. I don't have the items left to keep this going. I'm going to die. I'm going to lose against this thing. Unless I can ban him.
Stop using Meteor Shower!
Like, of all the moves he has to know, why does he have to grab the fucking one that's really good against me? You cannot slay me, Queen of Monsters. Feel the despair that humanity had to live with for millennia. I didn't mean to do that. God damn it. Really? Such laughable power. Perhaps you were never meant to be a queen. Nothing but a hollow title. Oh yeah, I'm weak to that. No matter how many times we strike him down, Vardos keeps regenerating. There has to be a way to end him for good. We need more firepower, we need... Do the transformation thing again, come on, it's obvious! It's the only thing that might work against Vardos. You must become the Tyrant of Light again. No pressure. Ah, there it is, finally. At long last, your true form surfaces before me. I will enjoy destroying it, your true self, your very essence. Come and try. Try as many times as you wish. Well, I can't use any items or anything, okay. He's dealing fixed damage. So am I. Right, okay, yeah. It's scripted. It's power. It's simply too much. There's no way. We just can't win this fight.
My liege, you must retreat to safety. I will stay here and buy you time. We will ensure your survival. Yes, listen to your moronic vassals. Flee while you can. Your pathetic true form can no longer harm me. The shield of mankind. Evil can never prevail so long as I draw breath. Porum will rejoice as you perish. 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 My queen. It is us, the tyrants who faithfully serve you. You have given us a second chance. Now we have come to aid you in your darkest hour. Nivalis will have your back. Mulsimer will be your sword. Urus will be your wings. Bolzon shall be your eyes. Bolzon, you don't have eyes. Petram ought to be your shield. And Tikala will hold your spirit. This is it, Kotone. The time has come. Your ascension! Wait, am I going to evolve as well then? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, look at this! Behold, Vados. This is the purest form of our kind. The Supreme Nexomon stands before you. Long live the Queen of Monsters. Oh, Kotone, Kotone. Your dearest tyrants are but a nuisance. A feeble inconvenience in my mission to lay waste to your kind. But my, my, I cannot deny their allegiance. Such brilliant devotion towards their queen. But what sort of queen are you? We shall find out. You must focus, Kotone. This is our only chance to destroy Vados. You have the other tyrants at your disposal. Use them wisely. Oh, hell yeah. Omnisun. Oh my god, it's got so much HP. Explosion, Solar Flare, Fire Claw, Flame. Wait, what? Not effective? That's not right. It's water now. You've got to be kidding. Vados is altering the terrain. Even his whole element has changed. Turning the battlefield to his own advantage, huh? Okay. Really making me think about types now. Pulse Storm, EMP, Mirage. Ooh! Ooh, I like that. Yeah, I'm using that. Of course it didn't work. Why would it? Mineral now, okay. Evoke Abominable Queen of Monsters. Only desolation awaits you, this I swear. What's good again? Water. Oh, fuck off with Meteor Shower, I'm tired of that move. With... what was... Tsunami. Oh, that's why Tsunami... was always dealing so much damage. It's got 100 power. It never was grass. Wind now, okay. Electric is good against wind. I hope. Yes, it is.
You have no shame. You feel no kind of remorse. What? Do you feel no remorse what your kind has done? You appall me, sicken me. There will be no mercy for you. Yeah, have it back, dickhead. He's a ghost now. Oh, I'm back. You will condemn us all, you despicable queen. Ah. Yay, I did it! Humans and Nexomon. They can never coexist. They will wage war after war. They will devour each other for millennia to come. And that will be your destiny. It's over. It's finally over. My liege, you are victorious, the supreme Nexomon. Long live Kotode, eternal ruler of the Nexomon.
Is there not another way? It's the same, it's all the same.
Absolutely not. You cannot compare Vados to Omnicron. Vados was a malevolent creature who only sought to bring us ruin. That sounds exactly like Omnicron. Nothing but a miserable puppet, a mindless macabre, a soulless tyrant. His only purpose in this world was to serve as a warning to anyone who opposes Cotonet, that's all. I agree. There was nothing that we could do. Tragic. His heart was in the right place, but the poor creature was blinded by Amelie's delusions. We should leave now. The story is over. You've won. Whatever you do to our world, nobody can stop you. You wish to resurrect Vados? Not really, but sure, why not? Huh? What are you doing? What are you doing? She's reviving Vados! Why are you doing this, my liege? This is not a creature you can argue with. There is no convincing this monster. Any act of mercy will be wasted on him. I beg you to stop! Wait a second. I think I get it. Cotton is planning to... Planning to what? And you guys thought I was the dumb one. You are the dumb one. Fuck off, dickhead. Cotton, of all the things that you could have done, why this? Cotone has changed her life force to yours, Vados. Your fates are now one and the same. You tried to enslave me, like you have done the other tyrants. The tyrants became loyal after their resurrection, so perhaps the same can work on Vados. Foolish queen, your magic does not work on me. I do not bow to you, and I never will. My allegiance has not changed, and it never will. Your mercy is in vain. I belong to humanity alone. My mission remains the same as always.
And that is the desire of your queen, isn't it obvious? You and Cortone both yearn for the same peace, that's why nothing has changed inside that thick skull of yours. You black nonsense. A wretched deception. I can't. It's fine, Varus. Do as she says. Are you siding with her now, Emily? You of all people? I don't care if you created me. I will defy you if I must. Defy me? You dare harm me, Varus? I will spare you no sympathies. Anything that threatens Paran will be dealt with, that I swear. Then it is settled. I engineered you specifically to obey me, Varus, yet here you are threatening to crush me. I am no longer your master. Someone else took ownership of your soul. So whatever is going on inside your heart, it is the work of Cortone herself, your new queen. No, no. No, I can't. No. What have you done to me? Answer me! The same thing she's been doing to all the tyrants. A second chance. Welcome aboard, Varus. Stop pointing the sword at people. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up! Nobody's saying anything. Gah! Great job, guys. What could possibly go wrong about giving Varus a nervous breakdown? Given time, his entire world has been turned upside down. He will come to his senses, and then you will have an invaluable ally. You got to pay for your mental idiocy. I can't speak. I've been going for too long. Your crimes against my queen will not be overlooked. Exile awaits you. Exile me if you must. I don't regret anything, fool. I have lost the power to stop her. This world is now at her mercy, for better or for worse. Wait, can you promote me before you get exiled? Bitch! I can't believe you're still a bronze tamer. Now you've done it. At long last, our world will be in good hands. Thank you, Queen of Monsters. And thank you, too. What? Why are you all staring at me? Speak up. Can we do it now? The thing? Yeah, whatever. Let the credits roll. There we go, much better. Well, we're finally there. I've been going for like 10 hours today. Because I think the first one lasted about 7, and then now I'm at 3.5. Jesus Christ. I've been going for so long today. And I don't regret a single second of it. This game was really, really fun. It's very... It makes you work for it. It really does. It makes you fucking work.
still didn't find a fucking cosmic, but I will. I can, go for legendaries now, probably. Now I can do all the post-game stuff later on, because it's almost 11 o'clock and I'm very tired. But yeah, overall this game was very fun. Definitely some similarities to Pokemon, of course, but like, obviously, any type of game like this is gonna have some similarities. But I feel that he handled their system quite well. Like, some of the bosses, they've actually implemented bosses as well. Like, with the Tyrants, and obviously Vados and at the end there. Although, it felt like most of the time they'd, like, just gave him a load of HP, which isn't really, like, a boss, per se. It's just, like, a test of endurance, because you have to, like, deal with their HP while maintaining yours. But like with the like no natures, no EVs, no abilities, no dual types, it's a lot simpler, but that doesn't make it bad at all. Like some of the typing matchups are a bit weird. Like, even now, I still don't, I still don't remember all of the, type matchups. But, like, I remember the basic ones. Special thanks, Moga the Pomeranian. Oh, that's why... Ah, so that's why Moga's in there, because it's a family dog, probably, or the creator's dog. That's nice. They put a dog in the game, and they put a YouTuber in the game as well, Sacred. Ascension! Many centuries later, unknown location. And that's the story of our queen, Cortana. That's how she made her greatest ally, Vados. Together they forged the bright future we enjoy this day. Any questions? What happened to the cat? I don't know. Nobody really asked about Coco or whatever his name was. Is it true that Cortana dropped her first client in a hole? What? I don't even... Where did you hear that anyway? I can't believe Vados used to be evil. He's the coolest Nexomon ever, after Queen Cortana, of course. We live in an era of unprecedented peace thanks to the both of them, but it cannot last forever. That's why we must train a new generation of Tamers to protect the legacy of our queen. Really? But we're not that good. Aha, don't you worry, kids. There is a saying passed down from generation to generation. If you wish to become the strongest Tamer, simply find and ask a shooting star. Thank you for playing our game. We hope to see you again in the sequel. Ooh. Have they got a sequel planned already? Coco. Yes.
Once upon a time, our planet was torn asunder in a war between humans and Nexomon. But right on the brink of extinction, the Queen of Monsters was reborn to challenge the Wheel of Fate and to save our future. Upon your ascension, our world has finally begun to heal. This is the realm that you have fought for. This is the fruit of all your countless adventures. Welcome to the new world of Nexomon. This is your legacy.
And there we go. We have been victorious.
Yeah, I'm not gonna load it in case I get a big cutscene. I'm very tired and I need to get a shower. So, thank you for joining me on this long journey, everyone. And we will be back with the post game sometime in the future, probably. So, actually, no, I am gonna load up because if there is a cutscene, I want it to play so I can grind. Oh, God. Welcome back. Quite the bold move you performed, or so I'm told. Getting Vardas on your side? Now that's remarkable. Where is Vardas right now? I don't know his whereabouts, but Vardas is a logical creature. The two of you will be surely become great allies. I wouldn't worry about him. I would definitely worry about him. Amelie has been missing since that day, so I will be guild leader ad interim. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to do lots of paperwork in order to do pardon these renegades, as you kindly requested. See you later, Grandmaster Courtenay, or rather, Queen of Monsters. Should probably keep that little secret to ourselves for a while, though. Courtenay, it's time to get back to work. What, don't give me that face. If your goal is to restore the world, what better way than doing quests? You are a guild tamer, after all. And if you see Amelie during your travels, don't be too hard on her. Her work was truly for the good of the city. Am I the only one concerned about that crazy woman being missing? We have to find her. Tutorial! Congratulations on completing the main story. But your adventure is far from over. Many side quests are now available to let you capture all the legendary Nexomon. A good place to start is by speaking with the characters in this building. Good luck, Queen of Monsters. Hint, Solace, that's you, has been added to your pile. It just gives me it. Yeah, it just gives me. That's pretty cool. That's cool. What do you mean I'm only level 66? I was level 73 in the final battle. You know what? Shut up. Right, I'll accept these quests and then I'll finish. Hey, Queen of Animals, what do you want? You didn't happen to find some blueprints in the Cursed Tower, did you? You know, blueprints for an alleged resurrection machine. I don't like this conversation. Okay, hear me out, listen to me, and don't get mad. What if we revive Omnicron's children, like Fona, Ventra, Nar, people like you are the reason this game will have a sequel. But you said they are good. They're on your side, remember? You wanted to bring them back, but your powers were not strong enough to revive them. If you bring me those blueprints, I might find a way to boost your resurrection abilities. For real. For our science. Okay. Well, I have those. Did you find them? The blueprints, do you have them? For, science? Sure, why not? Ooh, This was a terrible idea. You will not forget this, Courtenay. My math is correct, and it always is. We can definitely do it. The daughter of Nala had the power to manipulate life, boosted by this device. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it! So, here's the thing. This machine is fueled by elemental shards, see? So, if we want to revive someone, like Fono, we would need to consume, like, 25 shards of fire, get it? That's a lot of shards just to bring one of them back. The next step is to locate wherever the place their spirit might be lingering. Fono and Venture are easy because they have tombs, remember? Big, big stone statues. But I have no idea what the spirits for Nara Gunda Luxa might be. That's up to you. Tutorial! You may now capture the primordial tyrants, the children of Omnicron. Logan will be waiting for you at various special locations where their spirits might be lingering. Each spirit will need 25 shards of their corresponding element. 6 side quests have been added to the journal to help you track these encounters. Good luck! Good morning, Gotenet. Let's hunt some dragons. No. I'm talking about greater drakes. Remember, the dragons were modified to think that Eurus is their king. Therefore, you are just like any other tyrant to them. You are still in terrible danger. So how do we find them? There are 9 dragons and thus 9 locations we must visit together, but that's not enough. We also need to collect a special lore for each dragon, a tribute, so to speak. So there are 9 tributes as well? Precisely. Each was hidden in a sort of secret vault to keep them safe. Good thing I have them all! And each vault requires a special key to open. 9 keys, 9 vaults, 9 tributes, 9 dragons, 9 persons, 9 towers, 9 doors. These developers aren't even trying. Cortana shall wait for you at each of the locations where the dragons dwell. Bring the corresponding tribute and I will use it to summon a dragon to us. Then, you will capture it. You may now cut to the 9 legendary drakes. Ha! 9 side quests have been added. Check the journal. Place you got here? Okay, cool. So, there we go. We got that new stuff now. We can capture legendary stuff now, but I'll do that later. I might do some of them off screen, maybe not, depending on how it goes. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.